Yo, what's up guys, GoingBald44 back here with a brand new video. Today I'm going to be showing you my Fortnite locker. I'll probably make another one of these videos sometime in the future. Also, addition to my locker, I did get the Far Out Man skin, so that's like really nice also, but I didn't have that in my locker before. I hope you guys all enjoy the video. My socials are in the description. If you guys would, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. It would really mean a lot because I'm trying to hit 1,000 subs before the new year. Yeah, that's it for now. Thank you guys for watching. Going bald. Enjoy. The best place to start is at the bottom down with the Whistle Warrior. Yeah. Decent skin, good sweat skin. We got Vice. I really like this skin. It matches well with the Lucky Pickaxe. We got Burge. Lachlan's skin with the power thing on his chest. We got Toy Trooper. We got Star Spangled Ranger. We got Star Spangled Trooper. We got Tango. We got Tinseltoes. We got Slingshot. We got Sergeant Green Clover. We got Stand Shard Driver. We got Renegade Raider. We got Par Patroller. We got Patch Patroller. We got Plastic Patroller. We got Red Jade. We got Nogops. We got Night Light. We got Manic. We got Light Show. We got Desert Dominator. We got Grit. We got Guild. We got King Flamingo. Shout out to @NathanRadka, whatever your name is, on whatever your platform is. Crystal, Commando, Clash, Chillo, Bullseye, Castaway Jonesy, Caution, Chill Count, Banner Brawled, or whatever. I don't care anymore. I really don't care anymore. Bracer, Boxy, Boxer, Assault Trooper, Aura, Brute Gunner, Brute Navigator, Armadillo, Zorgatron, we're finally on the blues, Zadie, Yellow Jacket, Wave Breaker, Wave Ripper, Wave Waypoint, everyone has this one, Woolly Warrior, Turk versus Riptide, hate all those skins, I mean like I like it, but I hate all their names, it's really dumb, Trilogy, Triggerfish, The Brat, whatever, Stingray, Surf Witch, Survival Specialist, Tardy Tycoon, everyone should have this one too, Splatterella, I have no clue how to say that, Sparkplug, Scully, Skull Ranger, Safara, Scarlet Serpent, Seeker, Shifu, good old Shifu, bro. Look at Shifu. Doesn't he look so nice? Shifu. Rio Grande, Remedy versus Toxin, Relaxed Fit Jonesy. Kind of, I get Thor vibes from this skin. Recon Scout, PJ Pepperoni, Point Patroller, Razor, Recon Expert, Payback, Metal Team Leader, Meadow Mouth, Kara, Iris, Journey versus Hazard, Jump Shot, Complex, Hush, Haze, Focus, good sweat skin, and a skin that everyone hates because it sucks. And Fish Stick with the whatever edit style. But I hate Tico. He's complete. So, yeah. Dynamo. Echo. This is one of my most regretted purchases. It's, like, absolutely horrible. It is. It really is. We got Face It. I didn't mean to do that. Why can't F-A-C-E-T, whatever that's supposed to mean. Yeah, I'm going to get a lot of stuff about that. This one sucks, too. Farmer Steel, Dummy with the new edit style, Dire Cast, I didn't even finish reading that one, Desperado, Contract Gilder, Bronto, Bryce 3000. Chance, really good skin. Take it over Ruby. Codename Elf, obviously. Bright Bomber. Breakpoint. Beach Bomber. Atlanta Fish Stick. Slurpee versus Ripley versus Sludge. Slurpee skin, aka Slurpee skin. Aerial Threat. Arctic Assassin. Why can I not just read the name? At Leisure Assassin. Dark Triceratops. Dark Jonesy. Yonder 3D with all of the edit styles, you know it. X-Lord with all of the edit styles, you know it. A Tomato Head. Vega with all of the edit styles, you know it. Vetron, shout out to FaZe Caillou. Wannabe FaZe Caillou. Wild. Tiantina. Tilted Technique. Tender Defender. Like literally one of the first skins Tfue bought. Taylor, I think. Yeah, Taylor. Sparkle Supreme. Spike. Stratus. I really wanted this skin so bad in Season X. No, Season 9. And I still really like it. I think it's a wonderful skin. One of the best Battle Pass skins. I know a lot of people don't like it, but I really think it's a good skin. Summer Drift. Slumber. Sky with obviously the gold edit style. That's not completely done. Skull Trooper. Don't have the purple one. Sonya or whatever with all the edit styles. Scarpet. I never even read the name of this. This one looks like a child predator though. We got Scantrum or whatever. Zombie dude. Sergeant Winters with all the edit styles. I don't have all the edit styles for that one, unfortunately. I did not complete my overtime challenges. Renegade Shadow, like it. Red Spike, Rapscallion, Psycho Bandit. I already have a video on that because I got it from Borderlands 3 or 4 or whatever. I never played the game. P1000, Peekaboo, Par Patroller, Powder. I think that's what that is. With the edit styles. Well, that is the edit styles. Ocean with the edit styles, obviously. Night Night. Night Life. Never thought this was going to come back. Just thought it was exclusive. But no, now they want to bring it back every couple weeks. That's okay. Mecha Team Leader. Bought it in Season 9. Never thought it was going to come back, also. We got Meowsles. Never really liked the skin. We got Mary Murado. I accidentally bought this skin and I am so happy I accidentally bought it because it's one of my favorite skins of all time. Neoversa made a video on that too. Really good skin. Really, really good skin. Really like it. Bought a whole PS4 to get it. Maverick. Yeah, that's kind of sus. Master Minotaur. I don't know what type of crack I was on when I was bought it. When I bought this, no, I'm just kidding, I was not on any crack. I got whatever Sea Serpent Lady, I didn't see her name. Lucky Rider, because it has that back bling that I love. Can't even know how to pronounce this dude's name, but he's Red Ape Dude. We got Lace, we got Lil Whip, we got Little Evergreen, no, Lieutenant Evergreen, Kuno, Kit, Jules. Jack Gordon, I'm waiting for this to come back out for some reason. Fireworks Team Leader, Flapjacky, Gold Trooper, shout out to FaZe Caillou. Honor Guard, Eternal Voyager with all of the edit styles, you know it. Dead Omen, Dead Fate, Dread, are you kidding me? Dread Omen, Dread Fate, Double Agent Wild Card. Derby Dynamo, Doggo, whatever, I don't know how to say that, Doggo, probably, hopefully, Domino, Double Agent Hush, Digo, okay, words from the Indian kid, what is this, you got, Delirium, Corrupt Voyager, Colboat, Corrupt Archetype, whatever, I don't care. To Corrupt Insight, Corrupt Shogun, oh my gosh, there are so many of these really dumb ones. Chaos Double Agent with the actual Chaos Agent, Caster, Camo versus She, Beef Boss, Big Mouth, Brutus with the all gold, obviously. Bunker Jonesy with the overtime edit style, obviously. Bash, R Ostra. Wow, I am so bad at reading these names. I am so bad of it. So bad of it. Of it? Are you kidding me? Can I just like make a YouTube video, please, 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 please? Alpine Ace. I really like this skin. It's one of my more favorite skins in the game of a male one. I really do like it. This is what I used to get my first win on PS4. And yeah, Alpine Ace, Sylph Trooper, 8 Ball versus Scratch, all up to like level 300 or 400 or whatever you had to get. Abstract, Agent Peely, no gold edit style, unfortunately. Rey, Kylo Ren, Finn, never thought these things were gonna come back, that's why I got them. Slurp Leviathan, Shadow Bird, Big Chungus, Slurp Bandit, Slurp Jonesy, Scully Shadow, Shadow Scully, Shadow Arc, Shadow, Perfect Shadow, Wolverine with the edit style, obviously. Mystique, Storm, Thor, Tony Stark, Jennifer Walters, Gort, Doctor Doom, Captain America, The Devourer, Lusafruit, Ninja, Molted Omen, Frozen Nogops, Frozen Fish Stick, The Dark Knight Movie Outfit, Harley Quinn, Aquaman, Batman comic book outfit, Black Manta, Catwoman comic book outfit, Dark Heart, Dark Wild Card, Dark Red Knight, Dark Power Cord, Dark Bomber, you got Face Way over here, and we're on to the golds. We got Zenith. We got a little Season 7 stuff with all the edit styles, obviously. We got Wukong. We got the Save the World thing. We got Scientist. We got Ultimate Knight with all edit styles, obviously. We got Vendetta with all the Fort Bites. Dude looks cross-eyed and Chinese. Ching Chong Young. We got Vitexer. My gosh, can I just say one of these names without being like, but whatever. Tempest, Supersonic, Sarnia, or whatever that's called. Singularity, I really like the skin. I would have this. I would. I really would. I would. But my Fortnite 99 glitched. Yeah, it did. It's horrible. Horrible. Absolutely horrible. Raptor, Rose Team Leader, Roxy, Sentinel with all the edit styles. Oh yeah, this one has all the edit styles too. Aura, Midas, Malice, Magnus, John Wick. You know it! We got the superhero skin, we got Love Ranger, we got Lynx, we got Hybrid, we got Hunter. We got Glow, a little exclusive here. Did I miss Honor Guard? I missed Honor Guard. Maybe I didn't. Got Gear Specialist Maya. We got Tier 100 from whatever season this was. We got Frostbite exclusive there. We got, oh my gosh. We got Fusion. We got Galaxy Scout. We got Eternal Knight. We got Eon, another exclusive. We got Deadfire. We got Psycho or whatever. I didn't know that. Silo, Cyclo. What is this? I forgot. I don't care. Catalyst. Yo, what is up with Catalyst's face, bro? Yo. Yo, what is up with Catalyst? Just stick on this. Wait, does it. What is. Well, yo, what? I'm pretty sure the game is broken because of Catalyst these days. I'll have to go all the way back up here to Catalyst. So Catalyst apparently is broken. That's okay, because nobody ever uses her anyway. Chomp. Sir, he's also broke. I don't know what is up. We got, what is this skin called? Crackshot. Along with all the other edit styles. They all look good. Cuddle Team Leader. Blackheart, I think. Blackheart, yeah. Arc. Deadpool. Molten, what is it? Molten Venturike, whatever. Frozen Raven, Frozen Red Knight, Blaze, Molted Battle Hound, Frozen Love Ranger, and Fallen Love Ranger. Let's get on to the pickaxes, boys. Before we do this, I'm just gonna quickly scroll through all of the ones that I do have favoritized, because there are some reasonably good skins in here that I might have not gone over quite as much as I would like to. Yeah. I'm just gonna go through the bathrooms pretty quick. If you wanna see one, you can probably pause it. I like this one right there. That's a good backbling. This is probably my favorite backbling in the game. Yeah, there's a lot of them in here. Yeah, now finally actually on to the pickaxes. This time I'm gonna start with the ones that I have favoritized. I got Dark Axe, I got Harley Hitter, I got Candy Axe, I got Skull Sickle, I got Vision, Studded Axe, Reaper, Golden Glow, Driver, and Lucky Pickaxe. And I'll just scroll through the rest of these down from the bottom. You shouldn't have, that's kind of a highlighter one. John Wick Pickaxe, I don't know if this is rare anymore, if it is, if it was. The birthday one, let's see. This I got free for some reason. This and this, this is a decent one. Reaper, the one for Borderlands, Ninja's Old Pickaxe. This one, Guiding Glow, really good pickaxe. This one is decent. Oh, Chomp Junior, whatever, that's a decent one. And Party Animal, that one's good. The Hulk Smashers, I thought I had this one favoritized, I will, because I do like it a lot. And the Batman pickaxes and Ninja's pickaxe also, those ones are decent too. Let's get on to the gliders or whatever even else is in here. For gliders, I have the Dark Glyph Glider, I have the Deep Space Lander, I have the Celesta, whatever, I got Hieroglyphic, I got X, Umbrella, One Shot, and for actual gliders, this is pretty much what I have. This is for the Deep Freeze Bundle, this one was free in Season X, this one was with Batman. This one's decent. This one's good, you get to ride on that one. I like this one too, this one not so much. My umbrella got messed up. All that, I got this Chomp glider one. Yeah, let's get on to the next. So emotes I have favoritized, I have Llama Bell, I have Phone It In, Rock Out, Sign Spinner, Laid Back Shuffle, Dab, Billy Bounce, The Han Ripping It Down, that video is on my channel also if you guys want to check that out, Never Gonna, Say So, Renegade, Twist, Shock-a-lock or whatever. Shara. Okay. Season level 100. I don't know why my server keeps disconnecting. For wraps, I never really buy any wraps. For favoritized ones, I bought this one. If I buy it, I'm probably gonna favoritize it because If I spend the money on the wrap, I like this one back from free for free with the Sport a Creator code. I'm actually gonna go on the gun with this one. This one's cool. This one's obviously one of the best wraps in the game. This one was from like Chapter 2 Season 1. Oh yeah, I'll just scroll through them. Not like as many as you would think I would have for how many skins I have. Yeah, I'm gonna scroll through all of the emotes I have, like from top to bottom. I love this emote a lot. I don't know why I have it, don't have it favoritized. Actually, I'm just going to go on straight emotes. I got some stuff. Got those, all this. The possibility, oh, I like this one. The possibility of someone having an emote and me being able to copy it is pretty well. Yeah, let's get on to music packs, I guess. I buy all the music packs that I can because I like trying to like collect as many as I can because it's like something I can actually collect without spending like a ton of V-Bucks. And actually, a lot of these are pretty good loading screens. I have quite a few loading screens. Yeah. And yeah, that's it for my item shop video. Thank you guys for watching. Oh, I also have clovers and string lights, which are in the whole group of these. Yeah, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Going bald. Out.